box. So anyway, I'm in the middle of packing and I thought, why not do a part two, you know, to the whole Zana Canada music. But I'm on the walk and I'm bien. You know, why not do a part two to what I've already spoken when it comes to na le bien trop congolais, hein? Baliko defambo baliko zonsate. Ce que to le bela ba africain en général. Let's talk about African people in general. We borrow money, we're so sad, we're in need. And people like me, people like you, we have good hearts. And we don't want to see somebody else suffer, especially if they mention things like my car, rent, food, and then kids. So muta lobeli, loyer, les enfants, la nourriture, la voiture. Ça me rend un peu, comment dirais-je, donc la bongo mawa. So, au lieu d'avoir 100 000 excuses, instead of 100,000 excuses of books, when you borrow money and you know you don't have the possibility of paying back, don't give the other person the hope that you will pay back. Tu vois? Ça veut dire quoi? So, on défend bon. Oui, Rosana, moi, Rosong, c'est bon, moi, Kolobate, oh, défi sanga, na kozongi se la yo, chi. Mama, oh, défi, possibilité, Rosong, c'est zate. Si vous comprenez, mon nom, on a fou, le lobby peut tomber, na kozongi se la yo, mama, il y a Rosong, c'est zate. Non, vraiment, mais non. Vous pouvez s'en rendre à can, non, qu'on bombe, ton moulongi, ok. You really get on my nerve. So this is where it comes in, okay? Maintenant là, c'est là où tu dois apprendre à vraiment. This is where you need to really work on learning how to say no. Like just say no. You could have it, right? But you need to think about the time that you let the person borrow and the difficulty was to get it back. Tu peux laisser la personne prendre. Quand tu as défa. Mais, quand il s'est tant au défi, c'est là qui est. En janvier. A zongi, c'est là qu'on a juin. Avec des difficultés, avec 100 000 excuses. C'est quoi? Tant qu'on a eu tout là. Mais maman, apprends à l'obano. Apprends seulement, c'est facile. Actuellement, je vais mentir. C'est pas facile. It's not always easy to say no. Because when you have a good heart, some people know and some people will use it against you and it will come back and bite you. So what you need to do is learn to say no. Toute chose s'apprend. Okay? On a appris à se laver. You learn how to take a shower. Some people don't even know how to take a shower until this day. Some people don't even know how to brush their teeth.
Combien de vous combien de vous avez dit que 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 combien?
How many of you can literally sit here and tell me you already take a shower? You already know how to clean yourself? Okay?
Combien?
How many? So you just learn. You need to learn to say no. You need to learn that you have the money, but sometimes think about the difficulty. Think about how long it took you to get the money back. Think about how you never got the money back.
Hein? Pensez au jour où au tiki bon ba défi ça. Ouais, au défi si mutu. Mais au tika la jamais was un bon one.
Mama la gaeta la. Tu dois continuer solo. I'm never finishing packing. Si on continue ça, je veux même pas finir à faire ma valise. Et voilà, so on va continuer ça. So if you have any questions, if you have any comments, I really appreciate you guys sharing and liking and continue to be a great support system.
Je vous remercie de tout mon cœur parce que vous êtes là, vous avez abonné et vous attendrez que je sorte des choses. Maintenant, c'était parti de nous deux. Savoir à dire non. Apprendre à dire non.
Know how to say no. Learn how to say no, even if that person has done it on a yo.
même si the person is your family member, especially. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Avana bosana, avana bosana. Even if you're in a relationship with that person. If you're in a relationship with a person, you also need to learn how to say no, okay? Because, come on, man, like, come on, we all got bills to pay from. Like, sometimes it's okay to help. It's okay. I'm not saying, you know, but if they say they're gonna pay you back, but you were an adult enough to ask. Hello. Because so this is I'm traveling. C'est comme ça que j'ai voyagé. Mon sac à dos. This is just the clothes I'm gonna wear on Saturday when I fly. Check. And then this is my suitcase. Once I close this, it's a done deal. Oh, always take some gums with you. So, until another day, I appreciate you guys. Share your likes. See ya. Wanna see ya.